हेलो एवरीबॉडी, यू आर वेलकम टू दिस चैनल। आई एम अतनु बेतल एंड इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस अबाउट द इफेक्ट ऑफ टेम्परेचर ऑन पीएच ऑफ द सॉल्यूशन। फॉर पीएच टेम्परेचर इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फैक्टर बिकॉज चेंज ऑफ टेम्परेचर कैन चेंज द पीएच ऑफ द सॉल्यूशन और पीएच ऑफ वाटर और पीएच ऑफ द एनी सॉल्वेंट। So effect of temperature in pH is a very important topic that we have to know. To think about the change of temperature effect, what are the effects of changing temperature on pH? Before understanding this, we have to understand the ionic product of water. And in one word answer, in one sentence answer, you can say pH decreases with rise in temperature. You have to understand that that pH decreases with rise in temperature. pH of the solution decreases with rise in temperature. Because pH is inversely pH decreases with rise in temperature because pH is inversely proportional to molar concentration of H3O plus or H plus, and for this reason pH decreases with rise in temperature. We know that the equation for pH is pH equal to minus log H3O plus. Okay, this is the equation for pH, and we can write this equation as log 1 by H3O plus molar concentration. So we are seeing from this expression that pH is inversely proportional to the concentration, hydronium ion concentration or hydrogen ion concentration. So pH inversely dependent on the molar concentration of H3O plus ion or H plus ion. And another important point that we have to keep in mind that ionic product of water. Ionic product of water increases with rise in temperature. Another important point we have to understand that ionic product of water increases with rise in temperature, and what is the effect of ionic product increase of water? Water is a weak electrolyte, we can say very weak. Water is a very weak electrolyte, and with rise in temperature, its degree of ionization increases. Water is a very weak electrolyte, and with rise in temperature, its degree of ionization increases. So water ionizes as H plus and OH minus, or you can write as 2H2O2 H3O plus OH minus. Okay, so when temperature increases, that time the degree of ionization of water increases, and as a result, with the increase of degree of ionization of water, the concentration of H3O plus is increases with rise in temperature, because with rise in temperature the degree of ionization of water increases, and due to the increase of degree of ionization of water with rise in temperature, the concentration of H3O plus ion, or you can say H plus ion, increases with rise in temperature. So for this reason, as we know that pH is inversely proportional to hydronium ion concentration or hydrogen ion concentration, so with increase in temperature, the concentration of hydronium ion increases, because water is a weak electrolyte, its degree of dissociation increases with increase of temperature. Degree of dissociation, or no, you can say ionization, degree of ionization of water increases with rise in temperature. So the answer, the total answer is like, why pH is decreases with increase in temperature? The simple answer is pH dependent on the concentration of hydronium ion or hydrogen ion concentration, and in case of water, hydronium means ionization increases with ionization of water, degree of ionization of water increases with rise in temperature. With rise in temperature, water ionizes more water molecule will ionizes. So for this reason, the concentration of H3O plus ion increases, and with the increase of concentration of H3O plus ion, the pH of the solution decreases, because it is inversely proportional to the pH of the solution. Concentration of hydronium ion is inversely proportional to pH of the solution. So for this reason, with rise in temperature, the pH of the solution or water, pH of water decreases. And it is important to note that pH of boiling water, pH of boiling water is 6.5625, but it is neutral. For boiling water, pH decreases because with rise of temperature, boiling point of with rise of temperature, the pH decreases. So for this reason, for boiling water, the temperature increases, and for this reason, that pH is decreased to 6.5625, but it is neutral. So the key points for discussing that, what are the what is the effect of change of temperature, rise or decrease of temperature for pH, we can simply say that with increase in temperature, pH decreases. With increase in temperature, pH decreases, and with the decrease in temperature, pH increases. The inverse is also true, that with decrease in temperature, the ionization of water decreases. As a result, with decrease in temperature, ionization of water decreases. Therefore, the concentration of OH minus ion decreases with decrease in temperature. So, for this reason, pH is increasing with rise of with decrease in temperature. It is inversely proportional, that pH decreases with rise in temperature and pH increases with decrease in temperature. So, these are the variations of pH with the temperature. That's it. That's the discussions. I wanted to clear this point, that what is actually the effect of changing pH for a solution or water. So, I am discussing it. Thank you for watching this video. If you find this video is useful, then like this video and subscribe this channel. And if you want to watch the other videos related to pH or other topics in chemistry, then you can see the watch list where playlist where we can find the chapter wise videos, and or you can see the videos from the overall videos that I already uploaded.